something worth taking.
Yes.
And slow. No sudden moves. I know you're from the Institute. So we're... I'm not stupid. I knew they'd send him after me.
Take it easy. Kellogg's dead.
Dead? He's... dead. Don't you lie to me!
I'm not lying. I killed him myself.
Did you? Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you... you killed him, eh? Then what do you want with me?
I know you were part of it. And you escaped. They sent Kellogg...
How the hell do you know any of that? No. It doesn't matter. Why are you even here? What do you want?
Relax. I just need to know how to get in there.
Wait, what? Are you serious? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane? Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if, what reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
I'm trying to find my son. The Institute kidnapped him.
Oh. Oh no. I had no idea. I'm sorry. Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you'd want to get in there. I can help. But I'm going to need something in return.
You help me. And I'll help you.
All right. If I help you, you're going to do something for me.
Uh-huh.
It could return me to normal. You understand? So if you get in, I think that's pretty reasonable. In exchange for helping you. All right? Let's talk details. First things first.
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter?
Well, well. Not many know about it. It's commonly referred to as dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality. The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? That means... Now, have you ever seen...
Sure. Lots of them.
Don't bullshit me. More than one of them, and you wouldn't be standing here right now. Coursers are Institute synths. Design. Operations go wrong. They're very good at what they do.
Let's go. Just point me in the right direction.
Well, I suppose your enthusiasm counts for something. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip and... Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. You're going to have to hunt one down.
Okay.
Right. Now, when you get to the ruins, follow the signal. I'm
right.
Not gonna lie. The odds aren't in your favor here. I really do hope.
He turned himself into a super mutant on purpose. You have to think he knows what he's talking about if he's smart enough to do that.
Thank you.
location under Institute control.